There's one particular line from this song which I have sort of made the motto of my life. He says, "Haste haste har gham sena, razi teri raza mein rehna." And Guru Nanak Dev has written, "Hukam rajai chalna Nanak likhiya naal." You know, that whatever the Almighty gives me, that's the direction of my life. I go whichever way this divine power takes me. And he's so surrendered to it. Yeah. So a lot of the Sufi poetry from that time relates to this abject surrender. There was, you've heard of Kabir, of course. Yes, no. What you may not have heard is Kabir had very many students who were equally proficient and who wrote beautiful poetry. Now, mind you, this was written 500 to 600 years ago by people with very little formal education, almost no money, living in a completely undeveloped village in the rural hinterland of northern India, Uttar Pradesh. And somehow they managed to capture the most profound truths of life and put it in very simple verse that anybody can understand, you know. I met some of these people who are still singing this poetry today. They came to my home. They have sat in my living room and sung. And, you know, they sort of ordered me to, you know, they said, "You go abroad and sing. You should sing our songs as well." I'm like, okay, fine. If you have said, you know, they have that raw energy. It's so beautiful. I polish it up a bit because that's what I do. So this one is based on a Rajasthani folk tune. And their teacher Kabir used to refer to the soul as surta. Jeev ya chetna bolte hain. Surta, he used to call it surta. And so he says, surta ko karno hai byah. He says, this soul inside you is like a bride longing for a groom. He says, that's why that longing for divinity or longing for the transcendent mystical experience is so strong. And he says, but jodira banada na milia. He says, but I haven't found the right way. I haven't found the right path so far. Yeah. So let's see how this sounds. Just feel the vibe and tell me how it feels to you. Ehelim Hari
सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, जोड़ी रा बनड़ा ना मिलिया हो जी। के सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, जोड़ीरा बनड़ा ना मिलिया हो जी। सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, जोड़ीरा बनड़ा ना मिलिया हो जी। के मिलिया मिलिया लोग हजार रे, हे मिलिया मिलिया लोग हजार, मिलिया मिलिया लोग हजार, उनसे तो दिलड़ो ना मिलियो हो जी। आहा मिलिया मिलिया लोग हजार, उनसे तो दिलड़ो ना मिलियो जी। के सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, आहा सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, जोड़ी रा बनड़ा ना मिलिया हो जी। हे विपद विरामण बोलाओ, जो विपद विरामण बोलाओ, विपद विरामण बोलाओ, विपद विरामण बोलाओ, लगन रचाओ रे हो जी। आहा विपत विरामण बोलाओ, लगन रचाओ रे हो जी।
ट्राई एंड सिंग दिस।
सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, इट्स इजी। हो सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, आहा सुरता को करनो है ब्याह, जोड़ी रा बनड़ा ना मिलिया हो जी। चढ़ी जाऊँ ओघट घाट रे, चढ़ी जाऊँ ओघट घाट,
इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल लाइन ओघट घाट। सी इवन पीपल फ्रॉम इंडिया डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस लैंग्वेज, सो आई टेल ऑल माय कुवैती फ्रेंड्स, ओघट घाट, ओघट इज डिफिकल्ट,
Aughat Ghat, I'll climb the most difficult peak or do the most impossible task if it's going to result in me finding my goal, finding my match. And I'm going to succeed even if I die trying. That's the commitment he makes. He says, Kaya ughad ko cheki jaun. Like, I can throw away this body. Doesn't matter.
E chadhi jaun aughat ghat re. E chadhi jaun. Chadhi jaun aughat ghat. काया उघड़ को छेकी जाऊँ हो जी आहा चढ़ी जाऊँ औघट घाट काया उघड़ को छेकी जाऊँ हो जी
सुरता
सुरता को करनो है ब्याह हे सुरता को करनो है ब्याह आहा सुरता को करनो है ब्याह जोड़ीरा बनड़ा ना मिलया हो जी खुल गया दसवा द्वार रे खुल गया
Only a meditator will know
ए खुल गया दसवा द्वार हो खुल गया दसवा द्वार साहिब जी सेवा मिलिया हो जी खुल गया दसवा द्वार साहिब जी सेवा मिलिया हो जी गया दसवा द्वार साहिब जी सेवा मिलिया
So what happens?
तो सुरता को कर दीन हो ब्याह रे सुरता को कर दीन हो ब्याह सुरता को कर दीन हो ब्याह जोड़ीरा बनड़ावा मिलया हो जी हाँ हाँ सुरता को कर जोड़ी रा बनड़ावा मिलया हो जी आहा सुरता को कर दीनो ब्या जोड़ी रा बनड़ा महलों का राजा मिला के रानी बेटी राज करे खुशी खुशी कर दो विदा हमारी बेटी राज करे
It's very sweet. In the last verse, he says that finally I found the peace, I found the love I was seeking. Where did I find it? Right here in my own heart. That's the place where human beings never go, right? Or we forget. What do you think? Yes? No? Please try to see what I'm singing in the context of what is going to happen in March. Where have you seen 3.5 million people from all walks of life?